Knight herself, they say. A fascinating character, ill-liked upon Olympus, although I myself have always longed to meet her.
It's me or them. From chaos has a new effect.
Little godling. The air is beautiful and brisk, the gardens lush, the feasting plentiful. Why, it must be the opposite of everything to which you are accustomed.
Positively moved.
such aid as I would offer you. How rather disappointing. You've more to learn about the art of dealing death, it seems.
Apologies, Lord Ares. Let's give him a show, then.
Death is dealt. I simply cannot remain discontented for too long.
This is my fight. Charon, mate. I don't suppose you've given any further thought to my proposal to just, you know, ferry me up to the surface, seeing as it's not out of your way. I'll take that as a no.
He's still in one piece, man. Hey, what's with that Charon, man? He's sort of, I don't know. Though I am glad he's been of service.
Strong stuff. I'm back, Meg.
Your weapon's looking rather dull there, Zagreus. Great Daedalus decided not to grace you with his gifts this time around.
Now that you mention it, he hasn't, no. Though I'm prepared to say I don't need special augmentations to get past you.
Oh, we can put that to the test right now. Just remember, you need all the help you can get. Me for mercy, fool!
Thank you.
Yes. Collection, just what the house contractor ordered. Up we go then. This heat. Delicious.
Searing flame and ashes of the river Phlegethon mean nothing to the ferryman Charon, who travels all the waters of the underworld bearing the dead, the damned, and all their fineries.
I do enjoy dead people's fineries. I'll take it. They must have lots of these upon Olympus. It's the barge of death.
that Aphrodite, no? She likes beguiling others with her charms, but her intentions with you, I believe, are pure. You'll find our strengths are complementary.
Gods. Sharpened my senses. Don't you have something to say to me? Which one? Should I take the train? Get me out of here. Nice and cool up here.
The enshrouded river of forgetfulness, Lethe, flows through the hallowed chambers of Elysium, numbing old pains and memories of the most noble shades residing there.
I'll have to give them new pains to recall. Back. except this spear. Sharpened. Flame wheels. You're gone.
Good. She likes to put a lot of thought and stuff in everything. It's all a little much, if you ask me.
The haste of Hermes.
You have met the champion, the king. Let us see if you are fit to face him once again.
You mean face both of you together, which doesn't seem particularly fair.
Life isn't particularly fair, short one, nor death. I'd have expected you to know as much. But here, have your fair fight.
about you, Asterius.
Your predicament has pulled our family together, united in a desire to assist you, cousin. Even those who typically do not think much of those other than themselves.
Oh, if only I had wisdom such as yours, Athena dear, so that I was more capable of picking up on subtle jabs and insults such as that. You're not fooling anybody with your feigned benevolence, you know.
The world is not all lies and deceit as you make it out to be, Aphrodite. Sometimes a lending of assistance is no more than it appears to be. Now either back up Zagreus or stand aside.
Thanks, family. Great shields.
Something. Should be handy.
splitters. In the name of Hades. Hey everyone, I'm back.
So, the fiend returns to challenge us again, Asterius, despite having experienced such a thorough thrashing by us last time.
You know full well that wasn't a fair fight. Face me yourself and we'll see how you fare.
Silence, you monster! I'll hear no more such wicked lies, half-truths, or quarter-truths. You, however, soon shall hear my blessed spear. Specifically, the sound it makes whilst sliding into your exposed midsection. Defend yourself! Hold, you monster! Back, foul demon, or be vanquished even faster than you've come to expect!
It's rather hard.
What? Wow, I can't believe you took on the Minotaur. No way! No wonder you're back here. Everyone knows that he's unstoppable, especially me. Hey, next you run into him, could you get his autograph for me?
No.
You are not to aid him in these matters, Nyx. His foolishness is to be scorned and reprimanded, not indulged. Do we have an understanding?
We have an understanding, Hades, yes. He is your own son, after all, and therefore your responsibility. I, in turn, have my commitments to this realm and to this house. You have aided me in them, so I remain, as ever, in your debt.
It is not necessary to remind me. Surely all those who once defied my brothers and myself would much prefer a post within my house over eternity within the lowest depths of Tartarus. Not that the darkness there would trouble you.
I hate it when they fight.
It's awfully quiet here, you know, when you're out and about. Makes me a bit self-conscious, truth be told. Seeing as ostensibly I'm the musician of this court.
Look, if you decide to start strumming on that lyre again, I'm sure nobody here is going to mind. Though you take care, okay?
If you insist, my friend.
This looks to be an excellent investment, contractor. Go on and make it so. Achilles, sir, there's something I've been wondering about your codex. The words are yours, and yet it's through my actions that I'm able to absorb them. Is that how mortal scriptures always work?
Ah. You have to understand, lad. I've been here in your father's realm for quite some time. My documented learnings became bound to me, much like the spear, you see. You can undo those bindings over time. Thus, my knowledge can be yours, whatever it amounts to.
I see. I think. I'm grateful for it, sir. Hey, what's that you're drinking, Meg? Anything good?
Whatever it is, it's weak. Enough to be mistaken for your blood.
Nice. Well, I'll just leave you to it, then.
Leave me alone.
Got anything good? Extra keys.
Hi, Your Highness. I just wanted you to know that if you do get out, we are going to miss you around here. Okay, so bye.
Thanks. Pleasure doing business with you, Fates. Achilles' Codex. I'm getting somewhere with it. I'll take it.
Let us resume court. Who is next?
I'll buy that.
Speak up. I see.
Can't sleep. Skelly.
Little tip, boyo. You find any coinage while you're out there, you'll be sure to pawn it off to that old Chiron boatman guy. Use it or lose it, pal. Use it or lose it.
Thanks, mate. Note to self, always spend everything I earn instead of ever saving.